All right, so today we have the Omega Supreme Plus. I just realized I did not do a video of this vacuum being tested on the rug here. So that's what this video is going to be about. I have the long extension wands with this nice little tool here for the floors. So we're gonna give this a test, and we're gonna see how it does on vacuuming the rug and the floor. This vacuum has a strap here, so you can put this around your shoulder. I'll just show that right now what it's like. You wrap it around like this, and you can wear it while you're vacuuming. I think that's really unique. So yeah. But without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and give this a quick test. I'm gonna test it on the rug, see how it does. So, and this thing has a lot of suction too, so I know it's gonna do a good job. But anyways, here we go. Picking up a lot of stuff, that's good. This thing is powerful. I really like this vacuum. It's quiet too, it's not even loud. That's a lot of suction. Holy crap. This thing is nice. Picking up all the stuff on the rug here. I really like this little vacuum. Wow. Okay, so it looks like the Omega Supreme Plus did a very good job on vacuuming the living room rug and the floor. I give this vacuum 5 stars. It did a fantastic job. I love the fact that this vacuum is quiet and not loud. With that reason, you can use it at night. But it has a lot of suction. I'm pretty happy to have it. It comes with so many attachments, and check out the video I made of this vacuum back on Sunday. But now I made a video of me testing it in the living room here, so hope you enjoyed. And I was going to do a video like this on Sunday when I first got this vacuum, but I didn't feel like it, so I did it today. And here is the video right now. So hope you enjoyed. Remember, R is for red. And be sure to have a great day.